Hey guys, I have not filmed in forever, but today I have not the best ways to film here. I've got two Minecraft TNT minifigures. This is the best picture I have because for some reason they don't put it in the box. Like, it's on the side of the box in the store. But anyway, there's an axolotl that I would die for. Also, that or the bee or the ocelot with the fish. So we're going for these. I also have a Disney Adorables. This is series 6. I think of my other ones, it was not series 6. Pretty sure. And then we're gonna open those first because I also have this. Which is like impossible to show from an angle like that at school, so desk filming is not ideal. But I picked this one because I love these. These are like the best animal crackers ever. Also sparkly club crackers. But down here is pumpkin spice Swissness, and there's 6 hidden surprises. So, yeah, we're just gonna see what's in here. We'll do that last because that's gonna take a while. So let's open up Minecraft first. Got a pig with a saddle on it. That is so cute. I love the pig. Get my trash out of the way. Oh, there's some really like weird ones on here too. I don't think I'm gonna go. This is very square. It is Steve fishing. I guess he's not fishing, he's got a carrot though. So maybe he's trying to get the pig. Oh, I don't know. I just realized that I don't think I wanted to be filming this way. I think I wanted to film the other way. I don't know, we'll figure that out when I have to go edit this. So, Steve with the carrot. And pig with the saddle. Maybe, it doesn't really work, but like, if you held the carrot out far enough. I don't know, we're just gonna do it like that. It's out of frame, isn't it? Okay. Next is our Disney Adorables. This is the Jeweled Princess series. I'm pretty sure this is one you get like the fuzzy, like, Winnie the Pooh. So we'll see. Let me take a look. Oh my goodness. At the checklist first. So, all the jewel princesses, I believe, are special edition. Okay. And limited edition is, I guess, like the old Mickey Mouse and Dumbo and Pinocchio, I guess. Does that mean it comes in like the big package? I'm not sure. I've got Alice in Wonderland, Little Mermaid, Raya and the Last Dragon, which I have not seen. The Jewel Princesses, which are all, what did I say, limited edition, special edition. Peter Pan, Winnie the Pooh, and Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs. So, looks like we have a 2-pack. Goodness gracious. Got a dwarf. This is Doc. Maybe? Yep, it's Doc, and he is rare. Wow. time. Okay. Hey, who is this? Raya. This is Raya, and she is a common. I also like the size of these because I know the older series, they were a lot smaller than this, but like she's also like a little bit bigger than him. I mean, I know like obviously in the movie with Snow White the dwarves were small, but she like it's kind of hard to tell, but when I put them down she's like just a little bit taller. So there they are. I'll have to check that off on my checklist. See, I never knew how to check these off. I'm like, do I cover up the dot? Because then I won't know if they're like rare or not, you know? Okay, let's see. Dock. Leave a little space for the color. Okay. The checklist right there now. I gotta figure out how I'm gonna do this because this is a big box. You know what I might do? I might open it and come back. Okay, it is out of the box, and just for the sake of this, I'm gonna scoot them back so we can go over our list. You know, I think this is series 2. Oh, this is Micro Mart. Okay. So we've got breakfast items here. Dessert. Actually, I take that back. I don't know. Because, hold on. Okay, dinner. Pantry. Savory snacks, sweet snacks, popsicles, ice cream snacks, ice cream tubs. I have a lot of ice cream tubs, frozen pies, and slushies, and there's also limited editions down here. So I was really hoping that they were gonna make these in smaller ones, because when I was at the store, oh my goodness, okay, I can't get my list out right now, I got a little like blind bag. I just had this one, and this is Beefy Frank. It is Hebrew National Beef Franks in a blanket. So, yeah. But then that one is on here, which is why I was a little confused. But it's more of like, where did I see it? Gosh darn it. Oh, it's right here, but it's got a different container. So, I should get my marker back out. I'm gonna start with not the blind box. We, wait, this isn't super loud. Oh, we cut it regularly. First, we've got the Klondike sandwiches. Vanilla. You know, it's a pretty nice size, too. Because the shotguns. Oh my goodness. Does not want to come out. Okay. I might come back in a second. Do that. Then next, we've got Marie Callender's confetti birthday cake cream pie. You gotta be really careful when opening this. You don't want to tear the box. Let's see if this one will come out any better. No, okay, that's gonna go a little noise. So I think I'm just gonna shove the boxes with them next to it. come back again once I get them popped out. And we've got Breyers cookies and cream. Just like, I like how easily these open. Like, these are really nice, in my opinion. I just guess I should go over their names. My list here. So up here is our quantity bar. This does not like how even of the service this is. Okay, Klondike. Sandy Klondike. And she is a rare. And that is her up here. And you can't see her, but showed her a little bit earlier. And then we've got our birthday cake pie. Where is she? Connie Fetty Pie. And she is also common. She is a Micro Mart special. So we should only get her in the Micro Marts. And then our little cookies and cream right here is Cookie Cream Breyers. Original. And she is also a rare. Alright. You know what? I should have just taken these all on. I thought this would have been easier. Alright. Please hold yet again. Okay, update. Got everything out of the box except for Marie Callender's and the Klondike bar. They are like in there good. They are not coming out. So they're gonna chill. Like, I'm making so much freaking noise about box. We got our Breyers ice cream, and here is our Shopkin. She's kind of squishy. Like, most of the other Shopkins are like pretty hard, but it's like a little squishy. I don't know how to explain it. It's kind of like an eraser, almost squishy. So our Breyers ice cream. I guess I could. I kind of wish I could film like this angle, but I really don't have the capacity to do that in here. Alright, anyway. Next we have Club Crackers, and I think this has got to be my favorite because look at how sparkly the crackers are. Guys, I absolutely love this one. Let's see. Where did I put my list? Oh, it's right here. Let's find our crackers. Club Karina Crackers. And she is a common. I'm surprised she's a common, even though she's like sparkly like this. You know what I'm saying? And just because I have the checklist out here, we are going to do our Boom Chicka Pop Dark Chocolate Popcorn. And that is Chocolatey Popsy Pals. Is also a Micro Mart exclusive. Okay, let's just keep going up my list here. Okay, just make sure it's the right one. So next we have our Sloppy Joe. Our Manwich Bowl, the Sloppy Joe. And I kind of like this one because how the lid pops off like that. And where is our Sloppy Joe? Oh, goodness. That is so cute. And his name is just Sloppy Joe. Up next, we have Penny Pumpkin Spice. she is so cute. This is literally between her and the animal crackers. I think I said this at the beginning. That's the reason I picked this pack. And I was kind of hoping they'd have the blind bags. But they do not, but I just said YOLO. I don't think anybody said that anymore. Here's the box. Her name, I said Penny Polka Spice, yes. She is a Micromart special and she's a rare. So, I guess, how does she go in? I guess she goes in like this. That's why I just feel, I'd be so careful about these. I do not want to rip it. I guess she just like go in like that. Yeah. I'm gonna close the box back. Goodness, there's a waffle hanging out. See, the waffle was kind of squishy too. And that's this thick and fluffy cinnamon brown sugar. Let's see if I can find. Thick and fluffy. Oh, there it is. Cinna waffle. And she's a common, but she's also a Micromart special. Sorry, guys, I know I'm talking so quiet. Because all my roommates are here. And I'm trying not to be, like, super loud and being like, look at all my Shopkins. You know? But, nonetheless, who do we have next? And a Nutri-Grain bar. I'm trying to find. Oh, here we go. Cindy Apple Nutri-Grain. Here is her box. Wait, these look pretty dang close to like the real boxes in the store. They're not this any closer to me. Okay, that's still on the frame. She is sort of. Oh my gosh, no, so she is like hard, but her inside is like super squishy. Oh my goodness. Like, it could be bouncy, I don't know. But this is like squishier than like the waffle is. Like, this is super squishy. Oh my gosh. Ah, okay, anyway. Yes, Cindy Apple Nutri-Grain. Love that. And then I think this is my last one. Until we open the blind bags. Mother's Circus Animal MD that I'd be super careful with too, because I don't have a hard time enough opening bags like this in real life. Made a mini. So it opens just like that and you just put your little shotgun in. And there she is. Where is he? I don't know his name. I like how it's the little, I love these animal crackers. Camel with the sprinkles, it's like a little stack. All right, name. Where is it? Ah. Anna Mel Cookies, and she's common. Okay, now it is time to open our blind bags. Okay, I took a break to get these guys out because what the heck? That was so freaking hard. So, I'm gonna put a little birthday cake cream pie. I really don't have a ton of space. Just do it like that, right there. And then here is a little Klondike bar. I know you guys can't see that, but it's alright. This is what I am most excited about, these blind bags, just to see who we get. We have Marie Callender's Strawberry Rhubarb Streusel, goodness gracious, streusel pie. So dang on careful with these boxes. Oh my gosh, look how cute that is. Oh, okay, let's see what her name is. I always say her, but there's these kind of look very girly me. Stella St. Streusel Pie. And she is a rare, and she is Micromart special. A couple more. This is a box. It looks like. Oh, guys. I think I found a limited edition. I think that's like, I can't get this edition box out of the box. Oh my goodness. I found the banana cream pie snack pack pudding. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, they are squishy. See, let me compare it to... No, see, this is still squishier. I don't know. I'm gonna each go in the side. Oh. Oh my goodness. So, I'm gonna figure out, I know that, why the pudding. The puddings are like... limited edition, or not limited edition, they are like ultra rare. Yeah, right there. Tiana Banana and Ciara Creamy, and they are an ultra rare. Oh my goodness. I'm so excited. Oh my gosh, and look, she's got a little like white taken out where like someone put the spoon in to eat the pudding. I'm so excited. I know they're out of, can't really see them, but I'm, here, they've been over there. Let's put them here. Maybe I can lay them down so you can see them better. Move our club crackers at the back. Have our Marie Callender's pie. Okay, last one. Who is it? This is Beefy Frank. Oh my goodness, Beefy Frank, I found your twin. This is kind of funny. Except this Beefy Frank comes in a box. Look at that. He's got a little bit of paint on him. At least we'll tell them apart. Yeah, this is Beefy Frank. My other Beefy Frank. Not sure why this is like in a cardboard box versus this box. Maybe it's, this is like 32, maybe this has less in it. Not sure. But yeah, there's Beefy Frank. So, I will check off my list later. I believe Beefy Frank is just a common. Yes, because I did get Beefy Frank this past weekend. So yeah, super exciting, plus adorable. Such oh my gosh, look. He could be drinking the Swiss Miss. Oh, there we go, I can stack them. Make some more space. There's Doc. I know, I think we still can't really see some stuff. Alright, I think we pull out our people. And we've got Raya living on the edge. And then Steve and this carrot is big. So yeah, I think this is a good video. You know? I gotta say, Pudding Twins have gotta be my favorite. I'm so excited about them. I do really love the Swiss Miss. That was cute. And the crackers. But this one is definitely the most excited about. Also, still really love the sparkly crackers. But still. So yeah, thank you for watching. I definitely, hopefully, you know, once I can start working more, because I'm in school, I can't really work, start making more videos. I really hope I can have a better setup too, eventually. But please, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you like it, subscribe. You know, share this with your friends. Yeah. Thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.